It was the beginning of learning self-dependence and self-discovery. You woke up every day to see your friends. It was a really warm environment. Everyone got on. It was a sense of inclusion, a sense of place. So that for me was really special.